Today, we're going to be decorating this green pink. Things first, we're going to take our awesome hair tie. I'm going to tie our hair up. We're just going to slowly mix these colors. Alright, today we're going to be decorating this very cute coin bank. Some little paints, but we're not going to be using those today. Comes with some little brush. You know you like these, right? But we're actually going to be using one of our brushes just because of the size difference. We don't want to do double work. Go ahead and take Mr. Frog out. Here he is. He's so cute. Okay, so we need to mix some colors for Mr. Frog here. So I have yellow. And we're gonna mix our own personal greens. We have a ultramarine blue. And we're gonna be mixing blue. Usually it's one of those darker hues, so you don't need a whole lot. So put that on the side just in case we need a little extra. Excuse me. And then we have our white, which we have, you know, just to lighten up. It's a little bit of a mess. But that's okay. I forgot. We need water. We need water. So, we have our water. We're actually going to use the backside of that brush that came with the kit. And we're just going to slowly mix these colors. And we're mixing two different shades of green. I want one on the darker side, so I'll make this a little darker. So now we have a darker shade of green and a lighter shade of green. And I think that's pretty good. Now, we want to figure out what we want to do. I was thinking we would do darker and then lighter on the belly. Lighter on the belly. And just darker on the outside. I think that's pretty good, right? So, we're going to go ahead get a paper towel. Wipe off that paint so we don't make a mess. And we're gonna go ahead and start painting. So we'll go with the lightest part first. Billy. So I'm thinking it's gonna be light on the bottoms of his feet too. Do another coat on the belly. Okay. Now we'll do everything else. That's a nice green color, I like that. You just take your time painting. It's nice and relaxing, no rush, no rules. Just whatever you want to do. We're going to carefully go around the eyes because the green is darker than white. We just want to take our time, no rush. Go down the front. Beautiful. Okay. You just load up your brush and you just keep going. And look at that, we're almost halfway there. Okay, very good. Now, time to do some of the other eye. And go under the chin. He's looking pretty good. So, how do I hold this so I can finish the rest of him? The other side of his mouth. He's pretty cute, isn't he? I think he is. A little bit rock. Okay, he's still wet, so I'm trying to be careful as I paint the rest of his face. I think I may sit him down. Oh, he's so wet. So sit him down, it's a lot easier for me. Get around his eye. And I like to load my brush, that way I have paint. And it's always good to wash out your brush. That way it doesn't have dried acrylic paint, because that acrylic paint will chip off and ruin the paint of your next project. That's not good. I probably shouldn't touch it right now, but touch it. Okay. Frog friend is turning out. We'll give him another coat of paint after he dries. I think I like it bigger. I think I want a bigger. I want bigger dots. So let's go ahead and redo that. I'm just gonna blend the paint. Add a little darker color, blend some more, okay, very good, we'll wait that to dry, and then we're going to make bigger dots. Nice.